that steadfast and sure I'll put Jesus first in my life. In all that I say, in all that I do, throughout the world of toil and strife, by day and by night, through trust in His might, I'll put Jesus first in my life. The Lord Jesus died my salvation to win. He went in my stead to Calvary and bled. Redemption impels me to
His brother. One nation of His word, one brotherhood in His globule, through the new birth in Christ our Lord. All sons of men, one in the Lord. Brothers of His word, and brotherhood does e'er increase. The Savior brings true brotherhood. Christ died meant to redeem it.
I fear future may be, I can depend on the strength of my friend. He walks along with me. How can I fear? Jesus is near. He ever watches over me. Worries all cease. He gives me peace. How can I fear with Jesus? Jesus is King. He controls everything. He is with me each night and each day. I trust my soul to the Savior's control. He drives all fear away. How can I fear? Jesus is dear. He ever watches over me. Worries all cease.
Yeah. promise never faileth.
The word he speaks,
the word he speaks,
it cannot die,
it cannot die.
That cruel death my flesh assaileth,
yet I shall see,
yet I shall see
him by and by.
Jesus liveth,
and on the earth
again shall stand.
I know
that life he giveth, that grace and power are in his hand.
I saw one hanging on a tree in agony. sing the mighty power of God that made the mountains rise, that spread the flowing seas abroad and built the lofty skies. I sing the wisdom that ordained the sun to rule the day. The moon shines full at his command, and all the stars obey.
I sing the goodness of the Lord that filled the earth with food. He formed the creatures with his word and then pronounced them good. Lord, how thy wonders are displayed where'er I turn my eye. If I survey the ground I tread or gaze upon the sky,
there's not a plant or flower below but makes thy glories known. And clouds arise and tempests flow by order from thy throne, while all that borrows life from thee is ever in thy care. And everywhere that man can be, thou, God, art present there.
Yeah. It may not be on the mountain height or over the stormy sea. It may not be at the battle's front. My Lord will have need of me. But if by a still small voice he calls to paths that I do not know, I'll answer, dear Lord, with my hand in thine. I'll go where you want me to go. I'll go where you want me to go, dear Lord, over mountain or plain or sea. I'll say what you want me to say, dear Lord. I'll be what you want me to be. Perhaps today there are loving words which Jesus would have me speak. There may someone for whom I should seek. O Savior, if thou wilt be my guide, though dark and rugged the way, my voice shall echo the message sweet. I'll say what you want me to say. I'll go where you want me to go, dear Lord, over mountain or plain or sea. I'll say what you want me to say, dear Lord. I'll be what you want me to be. There's surely somewhere a lowly place in earth's harvest field so wide, where I may labor through life's short day for Jesus the crucified. So trusting my all to thy tender care, and knowing thou lovest me, I'll do thy will with a heart sincere. I'll be what you want me to be. I'll go where you want me to go, dear Lord, over mountain or plain or sea. I'll say what you want me to say, dear Lord. I'll be what you want me to be.
Just over yonder, beyond the river, there is a city of pure delight, where many loved ones are congregating, with robes of victory in purest white.
Just over yonder, there'll be no heartache, no lonely days up there will ever come. There'll be no crying, there'll be no dying.
Oh, what rejoicing when we get home.
left alone. But over yonder, hearts will grow fonder, and separation will never come.
Just over yonder, there'll be no heartache, no lonely days
up there will ever come.
There'll be no crying, there'll be no dying.
Oh, what rejoicing when we get home. Just over yonder, I'll soon be going to see my Savior upon his throne. And hear a welcome ring out through heaven. Oh, weary pilgrim, this is your home,
I know. Just over yonder, there'll be no heartache, no lonely day.
He'll never, never leave me, nor While I live by faith and do his blessed will, a wall of fire about me, I've nothing now to fear. With his manna he my hungry soul doth fill. Then sweeping up to glory to see his blessed face, where rivers of delight shall ever roll. Hallelujah, he's the lily of the valley, the bright and morning star. He's the fairest of 10,000 to my soul, to my soul.
Lord, sing to me.
Yeah. There is not a friend like Jesus in the trying scenes of life. He can hear the heart's faint whisper, calm the tempest raging strife. There is not a friend like Jesus, patient, tender, kind, and true. If you'll be a friend of Jesus, he will be a friend to you. There is not a friend like Jesus, bid the scoffing world adieu. For if you're ashamed of Jesus, he will be ashamed of you. There is not a friend like Jesus, patient, tender, kind, and true. If you'll be a friend of Jesus, he will be a friend to you. There is not a friend like Jesus, when you draw your life's last breath. If you'll be his friend while living, he will be your friend in death. There is not a friend like Jesus, what a blessed thought to me. Folded in his arms of power, ever in eternity. There is not a friend like Jesus, patient, tender, kind, and true. If you'll be a friend of Jesus, he will be a friend too.
Oh, holy child. Let all that is in me adore. be glad exceedingly. O friends, whoever you may be, who worship God here zealously, behold, the love of God is pure, which He reveals to all men here, to us within the earthly sphere, because we
more than conquerors are we. I found a friend who is all to me. His love is ever true. I love to tell how he lived and me and what his grace can do for you.
Saved by his power divine, saved to new life sublime. Life now is sweet and my joy is complete, for I'm saved, saved, saved. When poor and needy and all alone, in love he said to me, come unto me, and I'll lead you home to live with me eternally.
Saved by his power divine, saved to new life sublime. Life now is sweet and my joy is complete, for I'm saved, saved. Life now is sweet and my joy is complete, for I'm saved, saved, saved.
Shall we meet beyond the river, where the surges cease to roll, where in all the bright forever sorrow ne'er shall press the soul? Shall we meet, shall we meet, shall we meet beyond the river? Shall we meet beyond the river, where the surges cease to roll? Shall we meet in that blessed harbor, when our stormy voyage is o'er? Shall we meet and cast the anchor by the fair celestial shore? Shall we meet in yonder city, where the towers of crystal shine, where the walls are all of jasper, built by workmanship divine? Shall we meet, shall we meet, shall we meet beyond the river? Shall we meet beyond the river, where the surges cease to roll? Shall we meet with Christ our Savior, when he comes to claim his own? Shall we know his blessed favor and sit down upon his throne? Shall we meet, shall we meet, shall we meet beyond the river? Shall we meet beyond the river, where the surges cease to roll?
Right. Sin will take you farther than you want to go. Slowly but wholly taking control. Sin will keep you longer than you want to stay. Sin will cost you far more than you want to pay.
As a child, I foolishly turned the God away, not knowing the heartache a sinner must face. But God, in His goodness, let me return to share with His children this lesson I've learned.
Sin will take you farther than you want to go. Slowly but wholly taking control. Sin will keep you longer than you want to stay. Sin will cost you far more than you want to pay.
So with pleasures and promises, sin took control, leaving me dying with nothing to show. Gone were dearest friends, only your Savior could love me again.
Sin would take you farther than you want to go. Slowly but wholly taking control. Sin will keep you longer than you want to stay. Sin will cost you far more than you want to pay. Sin will cost you far more than you want to pay.
Oh,
In the rifted rock I'm resting, safely sheltered I abide. There no foes nor storms molest me, while within the cleft I hide. Now I'm resting, sweetly resting, in the cleft once made for me. Jesus, blessed rock of ages, I will hide myself in thee.
Long pursued by sin and Satan, weary, sad, I long for rest. Then I found this heavenly shelter, opened in my Savior's breast.
Now I'm resting, sweetly resting, in the cleft once made for me. Jesus, blessed rock of ages, I will hide myself in thee.
Swish blessed understanding, joy the world can never give. Now in Jesus I am finding, in his smiles of love I live.
Now I'm resting, sweetly resting, in the cleft once made for me. Jesus, blessed rock of ages, I will hide myself in thee. In the rifted rock I'll hide me, till the storms of life are past. All secure in this blessed refuge, heeding not the fiercest blast. Now I'm resting, sweetly resting, in the cleft once made for me. Jesus, blessed rock of ages, I will hide myself in thee.
Thanks to God for my Redeemer, thanks for all provide. Thanks for times now but a memory. Thanks for Jesus by my side. Thanks for pleasant balmy springtime. Thanks for dark and dreary fall. Thanks for tears by now forgotten. Thanks for peace within my soul. Thanks for prayer. Storms that I have weathered, thanks for all thou dost supply. Thanks for pain and thanks for pleasure. Thanks for comfort in despair. Thanks for grace that none can measure. Thanks for love beyond compare. Thanks for roses by the wayside. Thanks for thorns their scents contain. Thanks for homes and thanks for fireside. Thanks for hope that sweet refrain. Thanks for joy and thanks for sorrow. Thanks for heavenly peace with thee. Thanks for hope in the tomorrow.
a cleft in the rock of ages, where my soul may safely lie, while the storms of life are raging, and the billows roll o'er thy tide. Oh, the cleft of the rock, oh, the cleft of the rock, where my soul may securely lie. Storms of life are raging, and the billows roll o'er thy tide. There is peace for the soul that hideth in the rock that is higher than I. For the soul that only confideth, and the cleft of the rock. Storms of life are raging, and the billows roll o'er thy tide. O soul, thou who now art weary, to the rock to come for rest, come to him who only can cheer thee, to the dear loving Savior's breast. Oh, the cleft of the rock, oh, the cleft of the rock, where my soul may securely lie, while the storms of life are raging, and the billows roll o'er thy
The Father we will ever praise, who us redemption brought. In heaven high our thanks will raise, through Christ's death we are bought. Whom God hath us in mercy given, from sin to reconcile, that way by faith should live in him, as his obedient child. In his Son God has left us here, that in like fashion we with fear should suffer patiently, as us enjoins the word of God to hail Christ's very reproach.
not yet been told, the blood it cleanseth me. I know that thou art nearer still than any earthly throng, and sweeter is the thought of thee than any lovely song. The half has never yet been told. Precious Savior mine, what will thy presence be? If such a life and joy can crown our walk on earth with thee, the half has never yet been told.
Power, wonder-working working power in the precious blood of the Lamb.
Would you be free from your passion and pride?
There's power in the blood, power in the blood.
Come for a cleansing to Calvary's tide.
There's wonderful power in the blood.
Would you be whiter, much whiter than snow?
There's power in the blood, power in the blood.
Sin stains are lost in each life-giving flow.
There's wonderful power in the blood. There is power,
there is power,
wonder-working power in the blood.
In the blood
of the Lamb,
of the Lamb.
There is power,
there is power,
wonder-working power in the precious blood of the Lamb.
Would you do service for Jesus your King?
There's power in the blood, power in the blood.
Would you live daily his praises to sing?
There's wonderful power in the blood.
There is power,
wonder-working power in the blood.
In the blood
of the Lamb,
of the Lamb.
There is power, wonder-working power in the precious blood of the Lamb.
There's no disappointment in heaven, no weariness, sorrow, or pain, no hearts that are beating and broken, no song with a minor refrain. The clouds of our earthly horizon will never appear in the sky, for all will be sunshine and gladness, with never a sob nor a sigh. I'm bound for that beautiful city. My Lord is prepared for his own, where all the redeemed of all ages sing glory around the white throne. Sometimes the grown sing for heaven, and the glories I there shall behold. What a joy that will be when my Savior I see in that beautiful city of gold. We'll never pay rent for our mansion. The taxes will never come due. Our garments will never grow threadbare, but always be famous and new. We'll never be hungry nor thirsty, nor languish in poverty there. For all the rich bounties of heaven, his sanctified children will share. I'm bound for that beautiful city. My Lord is prepared for his own, where all the redeemed of all ages sing glory around the white throne. Sometimes I grow homesick for heaven, and the glories I there shall behold. What a joy that will be when my Savior I see in that beautiful city of gold. They'll never be great on the no funeral train in the sky, no graves on the hillsides of glory, for there we shall never more die. The old will be young there forever, transformed in a moment of time. Immortal will stand in his likeness, the stars and the sun to outshine. I'm bound for that beautiful city. My Lord is prepared for his own, where all the redeemed of all ages sing glory around the white throne. Sometimes I grow homesick for heaven, and the glories I there shall behold. What a joy that will be when my Savior I see city of gold.
This world is not my home, I'm just a passing through. My treasures are laid out somewhere beyond the blue.
Savior, friend, and I know. Shall see, and I look upon his face, the one who saved me by his grace. When he takes me by the hand and leads me through the promised land, what a day, glorious day that will be. There'll be no sorrow there, no more burdens to bear, no more sickness, no pain, no more parting over there. And forever I will be with the one who died for me. What a day, glorious day that will be. What a day that will be, when my Jesus I shall see, and I look upon his face, the one who saved me by his grace. When he takes me by the hand and leads me through the promised land, what a day, glorious day that will be. What a day, glorious day that will be.
I can hear my Savior calling. I can hear my Savior calling. I can hear Savior calling, take thy cross and follow.
go with him through the judgment. I'll go with him all the way.
He will give me grace and glory. He will give me grace and glory. He will give me grace and glory.
Whose is the voice of He shall with me abide. Sweetly the tones are falling. Open the door for me. If thou wilt heed my calling, I will abide with thee.
You Christian brothers together, come hear a truthful song, full highly praised names which are related of God's Son. The Scriptures search as the Spirit truth on that which was from beginning is He. In the first place will you notice how Christ is the Word of God, through whom the Father God was in concord.